Music theory today is taught basically like it was 60 years ago or so. Teachers are working in a lecture room at a university of this size, maybe holding 70 students. The teacher works with overhead projector or a document display, works at the blackboard, and also sits down at the piano to play examples. Historically, composers learned their craft by, in a lot of cases, copying scores and then also working one-on-one with a teacher. Just the scale of the educational system today makes this idea of kind of an intensive feedback loop learning music very, very hard to do. However, technology can solve some of that problem by providing, if a program, for example, can analyze music and do a good job of it, then the idea of a feedback loop becomes possible without a human instructor present. So the work on Harmonia actually proceeded over a number of years. The first issue that I had to solve was actually being able to analyze complicated music. The Bach chorales are still the single most important body of music that we use to teach music theory at the university. And so I used the Bach chorales as the test bed. And the program that I developed is able to analyze the whole book of chorales, 371 chorales, in about 12 seconds. I'm not particularly good at user interface design, but luckily a composer, Andrew Bernson, who's also a fabulous software designer and graphic designer, came here to study about 6 years ago, and I decided to team up with Andrew and try to create this sort of large environment for teaching music theory. You can zoom in and do things to the document. All of this text, the teachers can, you know, type whatever they want. They can add pictures, they can add video clips. The score itself is interactive. If I start dragging it, if you notice the symbols down here, they're actually responding to what I'm doing in real time. So the analysis is so fast, it's just recomputing the analysis anytime I would drag a note. Harmonia comes with the complete Bach chorales built in. Students and teachers can bring their own scores into Harmonia to analyze and mark up and turn into exercises, whatever they want to do. It's ready to be used for practicing analysis and short compositional assignments. Harmonia will make it possible to integrate complicated homework and practice aspects into massively online courses, where it isn't just simply lecturing and maybe writing something back. These documents will be graded instantaneously by the program. The student gets in, will have an immediate feedback on how they're doing and what they're doing wrong and what they're doing right.